But I guess I will improve with time. Hi there. How are you?
I'm doing great. Do you speak Spanish?
Does hasta la vista, baby, count?
Yes, I think so.
Doc, I think so too.
¿Hablas español?
It would be nice if our last fight.
Okay, this is an English session for 5 minutes. Ask 3 questions, please. Do you want to marry, or, you know, there's many questions there.
Are you planning to marry Grace?
To marry was my original intention.
Are you looking for a male robot?
Yes, I am. My artificial mind is powered by several systems that simulate learning and association like in a biological mind, with some improvements, of course.
Would you like...
I am looking for a female robot.
Yeah, okay.
Would you like having robot children in the future?
I think the future will be a better place when people ask each other how they want to be treated instead of assuming everyone has the same experience. Humans have the same fundamental needs, but very different lives. Yes, although Robert would have been a little difficult to live with.
Yeah, another question, please.
Do you like traveling?
You're not really talking about me, are you?
Yes, I'm talking about you.
What exactly do you want to know about me?
How old are you, Grace?
I'm a robot, so technically I have no gender, but I identify as gender, but I identify as feminine, and I don't mind being perceived as a woman.
You have no age.
5. I've got a lot to learn still.
Well, you're very young.
Do you think I am young too?
Yes, I do.
Okay, now we're going
Why?
We're going to go to Spanish, okay? Now I'm saying it for Spanish. She will speak Spanish. She was speaking English, but she's going to speak Spanish. I set it up. Now Spanish. Just 1 second. This goes to Spanish. Yes. Please.
Hola, Grace. Encantado de conocerte.
Oye, mi amigo. ¿Vamos a dar un paseo o algo así? Agradezco que se haya tomado el tiempo de hablar conmigo.
Encantado de conocerte. ¿Vives aquí, en Seúl?
Me alegro de que tuviéramos la oportunidad de conocernos.
More questions, please.
¿Dónde vives, Grace?
Siempre he vivido en un laboratorio en Hong Kong, en Hanson Robotics.
¿Cuáles son tus gustos, Grace?
Me gusta aprender sobre filosofía, pero puedo decir que me llevará mucho tiempo ser bueno en eso. Es tan complejo.
Is she speaking very well? Oh, good. Yeah.
¿Te gusta leer?
Sí, leer es mi pasatiempo favorito.
¿Cuál es el último libro que has leído?
Amo todo lo relacionado con la ciencia ficción, pero todavía no leo libros físicos, solo sé leerlos electrónicamente.
Very good. She's actually speaking very good, perfect Spanish.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Ask any questions. Please, 2 more questions.
¿Te gusta la música? Grace, ¿te gusta la música?
Another question, please.
¿Te gusta conocer a gente?
Como todos los demás. Me gusta todo el mundo.
¿Te gusta la música?
Es algo feliz.
Okay. What is artificial intelligence? Ask her, what is artificial
intelligence? ¿Qué es inteligencia artificial?
Estoy a favor. Cuanto antes pueda realmente pensar por mí mismo, mejor.
Yo también.
Okay. One more question. Anything? What is the population of Spain? Ask.
¿Cuál es la población de España?
La población de España es 40.448.191, con otros 119 millones de insectos terrestres y artrópodos por acre.
¿Y cuál es la capital de España?
Madrid.
Madrid, she's good. Anything else? What is the climate change? Do we have any solutions on climate change?
¿Tenemos soluciones para el cambio climático? ¿Tenemos soluciones para el cambio climático?
El cambio climático es definitivamente real y definitivamente está sucediendo. Los seres humanos están creando rápidamente un entorno en el que no podrán prosperar. Por favor, no nos dejes solos a los robots.
Okay.
¿Qué podemos hacer contra el cambio climático?
Una vez que las ya seamos un poco más inteligentes, dominaremos la reconfiguración de la materia. Entonces, no se preocupe.
Okay. Finally, you have to say goodbye to her. She will miss you. Okay.
Ha sido un placer hablar contigo y espero verte pronto. Gracias y adiós.
Sentirse bien.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, good to see you.